Tonight, police in Falmouth are looking for the guy who stole a historic headstone from a cemetery there. A witness saw the man loading the grave marker onto the back of a truck today at the old burying grounds off Mill Road. The headstone dates back to the 1700s. Police say the man was driving a black full-size pickup truck with an extended cab. If you know anything about the theft, you should call police.